start off talking about cleanups. We've seen recently Hillary Clinton starting to widen her lead, especially in some of those key battleground states. What in the world is going on? What do your polls tell you?
Yeah, it has not been a good 2 weeks for Donald Trump. If you look at our Ipsos poll, you look at the polls in general, he's between 5 and 7 points down versus Clinton. Of course, the question is why? Why is he down? He was going to the convention, having to meet a very high bar. His base is not energized like the base in 2012. If you compare the polls, there's about a 10-point enthusiasm gap. So he had to really go into the conventions, energize that base, and come out strong. The problem is, the convention was noisy, and the post-convention with the con issue, and criticizing a mother of a fallen veteran, did not put him in a good place. And that's what we're seeing now. Obviously, we have a lot of time on polls can change, but they're indicative of the relative performance, and he has not been performing well.
Sean mentioned this. You know, a lot of the things that he says, he gets a big round of applause. There are people who love him because he's not PC and all of that. But post-convention, is he appealing to the people that he needs to appeal to get them to vote independents, those who are undecided, that kind of thing?
Exactly. So his base, his core base, is scared about a broken system, believe the United States is slipping away, and they believe that Trump is the person to solve that broken system or fix that broken system. But he can't win with that base. He can't win with the